Hi folks, see that little metal thing right there? That is the element sensor for a piezo starter on a propane lighter. And I tapped on it with it connected to the scope, and this is the pulse I got, 2-volt scale. So we've got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13 volts, and then times 10 with the probe, so we've got 130 volts. N6TRG, thank you.